Also today, Louisiana State Police now with an extra $1.6 million to help with day-to-day operations. This comes from a FEMA grant. In April, Representative Mike Johnson from our area, Louisiana's 4th Congressional District, along with other lawmakers, sent a letter requesting for funds for law enforcement following revenue shortfalls created by flooding response. This week, the U.S. Department of Homeland Security announced that grant.